Leaked recordings have triggered new controversy about politics in our schools. Defying government orders, teachers are planning pro-Palestinian protests in the classroom, and a minister's wife is caught in the middle.
It's the Middle East conflict that's erupted on the streets of Sydney. And now it's coming into the classroom.
If you know I'm a maths teacher, I might talk about how you can use numbers to describe what's happening in Gaza. Or, you're doing English, you can do a Palestinian text.
The Teachers for Palestine group convening a Zoom meeting to discuss pro-Palestinian activism, including plans for demonstrations outside politicians' offices and wearing protest T-shirts, badges, even keffiyeh scarves at school.
We do want to look to make Palestine visible in our schools.
The Education Department telling 7 News teachers must remain politically neutral at work or face action. But members of the group say they won't be silenced.
We want to be part of a movement which brings about change and puts pressure on our government to stand on the right side of history.
Also heard on this recording is the wife of Minister Jihad Dib. A teacher at Burwood Girls High, Erin Dib, was recently disciplined by the Education Department for bringing political activism into the classroom.
I was spoken to about 3 times and then basically everything was shut down within the school.
I love and support my wife.
Taylor Aiken, 7 News.